difficulty.
Yeah, so that would probably be enough. So you have to look for the size.
Okay.
The females are bigger, males are smaller. At this age, so it's a bit difficult. The one who comes out is the dominant one. He will gain the mother position.
So why is only one leg on the side?
Good stamina, so they can keep up quite a pace for quite a distance, you know, if they need to.
Why are they?
Like I say, he'll just, he's approached the herd and they've moved off a bit, but he'll monitor, like I say, for any weak or injured individual,
someone with a limb.
Yeah, exactly. So you'll find that impala do this with many predators when they, should they come across them. Instead of like running off aimlessly into the horizon, they actually just, if they do see a predator, they keep a safe distance from it and monitor the movement of that predator.